Hello and welcome to the tutorial I promised yesterday. All right, today we will be taking something from our whatever program we're using, turning it into a MIDI file, then getting a video off of YouTube, then combining them all in GarageBand. It's very easy. Just follow these simple instructions. Are you ready? Let's go. All right, first of all, look at this. Here's my big theme that I wrote. Yokington, I don't know if you remember it, but it's sweet, and I've got it all written out here in Sibelius. I'm going to get rid of these last measures here, and I need to make this into a MIDI file, because right now it's a .sib file. We need to export this into a .mid, M-I-D file, in order for it to be dragged into anything we want. So on Sibelius and any other program, you should be have a chance to export, yes, export as a MIDI. See, I went down to MIDI. This is under File, by the way. And I go over here. I'm like, okay, I'm going to export some stuff here. I think it all looks good. And I say Export. And it tells me, export. All right, I wait a minute. All right, and put it on the desktop. I'm going to call this Great Justice, just because. This is for Great Justice. I'm going to put it on my desktop. And I save it. And that should do it. Now it is exported as a MIDI file. Let's find it, shall we? Where is my Great Justice? There it is. I saved it on the desktop. There's Great Justice. I'm going to leave this here because I'm going to need it. All right. Now that I'm done with this, I'm going to quit out of Sibelius. And I'm going to go onto the internets. Now, remember, the site to get things on YouTube is called YouTubeNow.com. Be careful, because if you put .org, it'll give you viruses. So, www.YouTubeNow.com. Then you go to YouTube, okay? And then you find a video where there is that you want to have with your song, with your 12-tone song. Let's see, a video I want is, let's do a video of a hippo. All right, here's a hippo. We got lots of videos about hippos. Oh, God. Hippos attacking. Hippo charge. I want something nice and small. It doesn't have to be big. Just a short hippo film, you know? Something short. Some hippo. Here's a hippo chasing a boat. This looks pretty good. It's scary. It's an original video. Check it out. And there's the hippo. Look, oh, my God. Chasing a boat. All right, I don't really like that video. I want a different one. Let's try. Here we go. World's biggest fart, the hippo. I love it. Look at him. Oh, that's gross. All right, that's perfect. That's just what I need. All right, so then you go to share, and you're going to get the link, which will appear, and you'll copy that link. See how I copied it? It's great. Now I go to my YouTube, and I paste in the URL here, and it should bring it up quickly. Come on. There it is. Download it. I'm going to download this as a... doesn't matter which one you pick. Usually MP4 is fine. I'm going to download it as a 720 since I got good internet. I hit download. And there it goes. It's downloading. And now I have it. Yep, and it loads. And now I have it on my computer. Perfect. And then I'm going to close that. I'm going to drag this over here. So now I've got my MIDI file, and I've got my hippo file. All right. The next thing you do is you open up GarageBand. All right, I'll close all this down. GarageBand is great. Here it is, and it's usually on every Mac. So you open it up, and you'll come to something like this. You say New, and you say, what do you want to do? I want to do a new project. I want to do a movie. So it sets this up, and this is called Hippo Blast Justice. All right, I'm going to put it on my desktop. Hippo Blast Justice. Now I'm going to create it. I say Create. So now it comes up with this. Looks like some good stuff. I'm going to take my Hippo Blast. I'm going to drag it into where the movie is. See if it lets me do this. Come on. Get in there. All right. It's going real slow. Come on. Yeah. Here we go. You just drag it in. Sometimes it takes a second. It's creating the thumbnails, getting all this hippo stuff going. You can also put photos into your videos as you want. You can play around with this all you want. It's good stuff. Now we need the we have the movie sound, which I am going to mute for now. I'm going to take my Great Justice MIDI and I'm going to drag it in. And now it's going to come up with a whole bunch of instruments for each MIDI track that I have on it. So now I've got my theme all set to go. Let's move it. Let's select it all. I'm going to move it back so it begins. I thought this would work. There we go. Move it back. And now I'm going to see what it looks like. Well, that's all right. That's all right. Keep going. All right. This all looks good. So now I have my video and I've got my audio. See, the audio is much longer than the video. It doesn't matter. I can take it and I can take them. I can make it shorter. At this point, I'm just giving demonstrations, so it doesn't matter. So once that is done, I have to say, hey, I want to make this a movie. So I go up to share because I got my music and I got my video. And I say, export movie to disk. How do I want to do it? All right, let's do it for the web. Probably not full quality. See, this is only going to be 6.7 megabytes. That's perfect. All right, so I'm going to export it. And it's like, where do you want to put it? Well, I'm going to put it on my desktop. Perfect. So I save it. Now, it creates the mixdown. It's got the mixdown going. Looking good. And then it'll normalize. It'll convert. It compresses. Usually the compressing takes a little bit of time. And then when I'm done, I will have my fully completed hippo explosion with the music that I want. All right? So you can edit the music at the same time while you're doing it because it might not select the instruments that you like. You can do whatever you want to make it better in that regard. Well, come on. I didn't think it'd take this long to compress. Still compressing. Still doing a heck of a job. Look at it go. Keep compressing. Don't stop. I should pause this while it's compressing. It's just taking longer than I thought it would. And then after that, you will have a file that will be a perfect size for YouTube or to put onto a flash drive. At this point, this file is only going to be like 6.7 megabytes long. So you could even email that if you wanted to, which would be pretty sweet. Pretty freaking sweet. All right, so the compression takes a little longer than I thought. Just hold on. Just hold on. And it'll do it. Maybe it just finished compressing. All right, that took a little longer than I thought it would, but it finally did it. And now we're pretty happy about it. So as you can see, it here it is. Here's the movie. It turns into a .mov, which is pretty compatible with just about anything. So let's take a look, shall we? You ready? Hippo Blast Justice. Ah, it's beautiful. Do it, Hippo, do it. Yeah. Okay, and there you have it. You have music, your own music set, which sounds better than MIDI, set to live samples with a video of your choice. You can cut it up to make it better, but there you go. It's that simple. Everything can be done in GarageBand. Wonderful program. Email me with any questions. I can't wait to see what you come up with. All right? Yeah, this is Egner signing out.